warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Karim Benzema's worth a shout for me. For a big fella, he's very mobile, deceptively fast, and a fine goal scorer too. If the supply to him is good here,
it's in!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
So one thing worthy of note, the big new signing has failed even to make the squad.
Well, it'll be fascinating as to whether the fans voice an opinion on why he has yet to figure. Expectation could soon turn to frustration if he doesn't feature.
Cuts it out.
Benzema. No surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, having that sort of...
The referee's awarded a free kick.
It's the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
He'll fancy himself from here. Keeper's equal to it! Gets his head to it!
Their attempt gives the wrong outcome.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Can he put it away?
Clearance now. Can they make something of it?
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down.
Forward. Does he try from here?
It's Iheanacho.
Now it's Eriksen.
Aimed in towards the centre.
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
It's long and forward.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
So, still just a goal between them. It's Iheanacho.
Looks like a good ball through.
Christian Eriksen hits it back. Benzema.
It's Benzema!
Fires from distance.
That will sail harmlessly past. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Well, you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they should...